Welcome to this tutorial about the single-phase PWM inverter. This is one of the 5 inverters available with the Chopper Inverter Control application. Just left-click on this button to start it. In the new window, under Function Selection, select the function you want to use by clicking on its name. Here, select Single-Phase PWM Inverter. Now let's take a look at the settings of this function here. Switching frequency up to 20,000 Hz. Frequency. Adjust the output voltage frequency from 0 to 120 Hz. Peak voltage. Percentage of DC bus. Set the peak output voltage in percentage of the input DC voltage. Q1, Q4, Q2, Q5, the switching transistors. You can choose PWM or always on or off for troubleshooting. Status indicates if the function is started or not. There are also the 2 knobs here to adjust the frequency and peak voltage. And finally, the start-stop button to control the function. To help you connect your equipment, an electrical diagram of the function is presented with a Show Connection button for easier connection process. When your equipment is correctly connected, start the function. The yellow curve is the input voltage at AB, the blue curve is the output voltage at CD, and the purple and red curves are the PWM signal of Q1 and Q2 respectively. As you see, the yellow curve is DC voltage, while the blue curve is AC voltage, indicating that the inverter is working. Note that I'm using a low-pass filter at CD to get rid of the 20,000 Hz signal in the output voltage created by those transistors. Only small spikes remain. If I vary the frequency, you can see that the output AC voltage is varying the same way. Finally, if I increase the peak voltage, the AC output increases too. This allows the user to have a variable AC voltage both in frequency and amplitude. And that's it for the single-phase PWM inverter.